Thank you. I don't know. I won one though. I went like 25 and 9. Yeah, they have me muted, so I can't hear them. Yeah, it was weird. I just don't look at messages during games because the servers for Call of Duty are so bad.
What happened? Vanquish owned that map.
I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah, they have me muted, so I can't hear them.
See, I can hear you now. Do you... Like, I can't hear you guys during the game.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not talking a whole lot during the game.
Can you hear me, though?
I'm a big Turtle Beach player. Oh, yeah. Games,
yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I'm really annoying. Okay, I was just making sure because I was like, maybe it's my connection because my
owns that map.
My internet has been really bad. See, I can hear you now. Do you like? I can't hear you guys during the game.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not talking a whole lot during the game.
Can you hear me though?
I'm a big Turtle Beach player. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I'm really annoying.
Yeah, well, I was just making sure
because I was like, maybe it's my connection. Because my
owns that map.
So we could merge parties then if they have four. Wait. No, we couldn't. Never mind. I can't do math.
I can't hear you guys during the game.
It's not my favorite subject either.
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you.
They still have four.
A whole lot during the game.
I said I got a few more games before I'm gonna eat some.
Oh yeah.
Who was in the other?
I'm sorry.
Party.
Yeah, I was thinking like okay, I was just making sure because I was like maybe it's my connection because my
so we could merge parties. They have four. Wait. No, we couldn't. Never mind. I can't do math. I don't know them.
It's not my favorite. So
I don't know if I've ever played with them.
I'm
on party lane. Have four. Just kidding.
I got a few more.
Where are we playing?
Before I got done with the eat.
Who was in the other one? Sorry. Party.
I was just making sure because I was like, maybe it's my connection.
No, I don't. That was like when I first started college, so I kind of like got disconnected from everybody. I don't know them.
It's not my favorite.
I don't know if I've ever played with them. On party later. Just kidding.
I got a few more.
Where are we playing? No, I don't. That was like when I first started college, so I kind of like got disconnected from everybody.
Fine, I don't want to play with these people anyway.
I don't know if I've ever played with them. On party later. Just kidding. Oh, so
where are we playing
when we get in the game? That was like when I first started college, so I kind of like got disconnected from everybody.
Fine, I don't want to play with these people anyway.
I don't know if I've ever played with them. On party later. Just kidding. Oh, so
where are we playing
when we get in the game? So Hatchie, if you know the lady that was harassing me. Okay, so she sent an email. I found out like a couple weeks ago she sent an email to somebody I've been volunteering for a charity that he does. And like the whole email was like one big lie. She was saying like that I was sending inappropriate messages to multiple NHRA people, including her husband, like making her husband sound completely innocent.
Okay, so
thing.
She sent an email. I found out like a couple
and
of
emails. And if I do. I have a the guy who she sent it to, he wouldn't send me like the actual email, but he sent me the content of the email. He just forwarded me the email because he's like, I don't want to get in the middle of it. And I was like, well, he's like, I don't want to get in the middle of it, but I'll keep it. Well, he was like, yeah, she put him in the middle of it. And he was like, well, if you want it, you can have your lawyer tell me to, you know,
if I
your lawyer ask for it, basically. Like,
I have a, the guy who
so I was like, okay, whatever. Well, I mean, like, I told him not to delete it. Hopefully he didn't. But, like, it's not even worth it. Like, I have the content of it.
I don't
want
to get in the middle of it.
But what's hilarious is that a week after that, her husband got fired.
Yeah, she put him in the middle of it. And he was like, well,
the guy that, yeah, the lawyer, same, you know, matched it. And he got, what's funny is he was his lawyer. He got fired because, like, he was, like, basically, he was, like, oh, well, I don't get paid enough to do the stuff that you guys ask me to do, and I do all this work. Well, this is what I was told by, like, multiple people called me to tell me he got fired. It was kind of hilarious. I was like, oh, really? I don't talk to that guy anymore.
He's like, that
douchebag.
But, he got fired.
So, he basically was like, oh, well, I don't get paid enough to do all this stuff, and they were like, okay, well, see ya. But, when I found out more of the story, I guess they've been trying to find a way to get rid of him for a while. Like, he's been...
That comm uplink enabled.
But he didn't really do anything. You know? Like, I could never really figure out his entire job. So a lot of it seemed to be sitting in the golf cart. And his only account was closed.
We have the
lead! I don't get paid enough to do all this stuff.
And I guess he, like forgot something, like, really big for the first race of the season.
And I found out
he forgot, like, something really messed up, something really big for, like, the beginning of the season. And then had his wife and his stepdaughters and his baby in the Coca-Cola
all weekend.
Like, they were just hanging out. Yeah. And I guess that was kind of, like, the straw that broke the camel's back. And then he ran his mouth, and they were like, all right, bye.
First race of the season.
I'm not worried.
And I was actually at the point where I was like, you know what, fuck it. Like, then had his wife, if she's gonna, you know, I'm gonna let her threaten me and say I can't do something. You know, like, my boss, she's not. And I guess that was kind of like the straw. You know, and so I was like kind of
enemy SATCOM spotted.
Like, if I want to go to a race, I'll just avoid him. But now I don't have to worry about that. I mean, he could get a job with another team, but I doubt she'll let him. Like, she wanted him to quit the whole time. So I honestly doubt, like, she would let him try and find another job. Well, like, it's weird because I definitely, like, was Instagram stalking her just because I kind of wanted to be curious as to, like, whether they're still together or not. And it, like, she hasn't posted any pictures of her and and then, like, 2 days ago, he made an Instagram, which is, like, way out of character for him. And he posted one picture of their little girl, their little whatever. And,
well, like, it's weird.
What's so funny about that is she just went and posted, like, pictures of her and her two girls at Disneyland, and he went and liked all of them, but he wasn't in, you know, he wasn't in the pictures, or it didn't seem like he was there with them. I mean, he could have been, because he doesn't have a job right now, but I think it's funny that, like, he all of a sudden is, like, making all these social media things that he despised, and, like, it's, like, his way of, like, sucking up to her or whatever. I think it's hilarious.
It's so funny about that.